Joe Louis is the greatest fighter that ever lived. He would destroy anybody. He banned the Cash Clay, he banned the Sugar Ray, and he beat that, who's that new boy in town? Mike Tyson, he beat his ass too. I mean, he beat all the asses.
What about Rocky Marciano?
Oh, there they go. Every time I start talking about boxing, a white man's gonna pull a Rocky Marciano off their ass. That's their one. Rocky Marciano. Let me tell you something, once and for all, Rocky Marciano was good, but compared to Joe Louis, Rocky Marciano wasn't shit.
He beat Joe Louis's ass.
That's right, he hit with Joe Louis's ass. Joe Louis was 75 years old when he fought. I don't know how old he was, but he did get his ass whooped. Joe Louis came out of retirement, smoke faced Rocky Marciano. The man was 76 years old. The guy always lied about his age. He'd always be lying about his age. One time, Frank Sinatra came in here, right? Came into this room. So I sat him down, and I asked him, hey, you know Joe Louis, just between me and you, how old is Joe Louis? You want to know what he said? Hey, 137 years old. The man is 137 years old.
Nah, man, you never met no Frank Sinatra.